Yo, what's going on, guys? Gaming Brad here. Just before I get into the actual video, I just wanted to give a shout out to VG Freezy. He's just pretty much started YouTube. He's on like five, I think, subs right now. So yeah, go check out his channel if you like what you see. Sub to him, it would be good help to him. So yeah, guys, we are going to be playing The Long Dark. I'm on the trial version, the preview person, where you get 60 minutes free. Pretty much from Mysterious Lake, we are going to be a male. Because I think I'm a male. Let me check. Yes, I am. I think. Unless someone's put like some sausage roll in this place or so, I don't know. Hang on, guys. Just a quick message. Right, he says safe. Thanks for giving me the shout out. No problem. VG Freezy. No real names and being sad right now. Yeah, pretty much I've never played this game. I don't know if it's meant to be on a horror. I don't know. I went on the easiest difficulty because I've just started. Oh yeah, guys, I've shaved my eyebrows for 300 subs. I have no phone to prove that, though. Right, what the fuck is this? Don't know what I've done something. Right, how do right? Why is to check equipment? Right, what's it? What is it? How? Oh, thin wall. Yeah. The third person mode. Oh, what's I done? Oh no, that's matches. Oh, we have 12. I just want to see what it looks like. Pretty much, kind of looks like a real match. Don't want to be using that right now. Right, there's something there. Let's go and investigate. Right, we can throw flare at this thing if it attacks. So we can lit it, throw it at it, wherever it is. Right, guys, we might be able to get some dinner tonight. How the fuck do we get them out again? The buttons are kind of confusing. Just approach this thing. Right. Shit. Piss off. Mine. Right, I don't know if we can actually. That's no use now. Right, we've got some. Shit, the dog took all. Little dickhead. Hang on. Oh, yeah, we can. We can take stuff. Take everything. That took me a while. Longer than it should have. Oh, I thought that was a person there. I literally crapped my pants. Not literally, but you know what I mean. Right, I'm guessing I'm pretty cold, so how do we start the fire up? Right, we need to go into this, I think, and find a fire. No, we don't, apparently, but I saw. That does absolutely nothing. The fuck is it? Eat it. Fuck it. Haha. Right, we're starting a fire. That sounds like a storm. It best not freaking rain. Are you barking? Hurry up! I hear something. Hurry up! Are you barking again? Please hurry. Right, have we got like a bed thing we can bed roll? Here we go. We wait 6 hours. Can we like not drop? No, guess not. Just go back to sleep, bro. Right, we need to try and sleep all of the darkness off. What? What happened? Apparently we died and we got nowhere. Right, so that was kind of gay. Apparently we can't play story. Play the story of a bush pilot, Will Mackenzie, as he struggles to survive fresh in the wildness. The aftermath of the mission. Season 1, episode 1. Right, sandbox, yep. Apparently we can't get to one of them. Let's play as a female this time. Brought your plane crashing down into the northern candy wildness. I think that says, how long can you survive? Not very long, apparently, like, not even a day of survival. There's me in the wildness for you. I don't see no sound of the plane crashed out about the Grashton. What's a branch? Nah, fuck that, I'm not breaking it down. I don't think the ice will actually crack. See what we get to work with again. Right, I think it's actually the same basic stuff. The fuck is that? I'm just looking for, what is it called? Like, see if we can find a wooden cabin. Talking of wooden cabins. Talking of wooden cabins. All you have to do is walk the right way. Right, it's not snowing yet, so I'm not gonna get cold. I don't. Apparently my game wanted to literally play up. Not